went.
Plus, the change of command ceremony at MCAS Miramar today.